oldest vineyard that we own, because we bought, in fact, the Latricière, Mazy and Claude Bez, we bought those vineyards in the 30s. Latricière, we have 1.3 hectares, so that means we produce between 6,000 to 7,000 bottles every year. And it's a very interesting wine. In fact, it's a wine which is right next to it's a wine which is right in between Chambertin, Claude Bez, and Claude Laroche. So I think it's a very good way to introduce that wine. You don't have the minerality of Claude Laroche, but you definitely have a lot of minerality, but you don't have the shoulder nor the flesh that you would expect from a Chambertin.
When would you start drinking the Latricière?
I think Latricière is amongst the three Grand Crus that we have. The first one that I would drink would be Mazy, because the Mazy when it's young is always the most brilliant and the most spectacular. Then Latricière is always very very gentle, very very subtle, very silky. Latricière usually comes next, and then after 20 years the Claude Bez just blossom, and I wouldn't say kill the two of us, but he's really he's the king.
When will you start drinking the Mazy, the Latricière?
Either now, because it's still kind of fruity and it's still pretty fresh, but though you can see that 2009 in general begins to you can feel that it's still pretty close down.